I'm picking up signals from automated harvester units. It's Mokai Tech. They're processing spores here. Looks like they've placed the harvesters on several asteroids. We need to shut those down, now. I'm picking up a lot of Metreon gas pockets out there, too. If we get into a fight, watch your fire around them. One hit can set one of them off, and the resulting explosion could be deadly, even to a starship. I'm betting the Mokai will come after us after we take out their tech. Stay sharp. Shutting that thing down will be easy enough, but I'm concerned about the radiation it's been emitting into the spores. I'd like to neutralize that before taking the harvester tech offline, if you don't mind. Letting it linger could lead to serious side effects within the mycelial network. Mokai attack ships just dropped out of cloak. That was fast. Predictable, but fast.
Thank you.
Two down, one to go. Hope we can deal with it before Jaula sends more of her friends to make sure we don't. Klingons. A lot more Klingons. We're in trouble. Was something. Still debating whether it was terrifying or gratifying or both, but it was something. We'll want to keep an eye on this system until the whole Jaula situation is dealt with. I wouldn't put it past her to send more ships and more harvesters once she thinks the coast is clear. There's a Starfleet distress signal coming from the Kinjer system. The USS Birmingham was investigating pirate activity in the area while on patrol. There's a large concentration of spore colonies in that system. If pirates are in the spore business now, we have a new problem to deal with. We better see what's going on there. Pirates, it's hairy mud all over again.